terrifying moment that a helicopter with six people on board plunges into New York's frigid East River. Look at this. This was all caught on camera. And we've just learned that all five passengers are dead after becoming trapped underwater. And the pilot is the lone survivor in all this. New video into Fox News shows him walking away. That's him right there, walking away from the heartbreaking scene just moments after the crash. Witnesses stunned by what they saw.
It like landed almost like it was supposed to land, and then it was completely underwater.
One person sort of climbed out of the helicopter, and then since it was flipped over, the rafts were visible, and he just climbed onto the raft and was calling, screaming for help.
Well, the private tour aircraft was being used for a photo shoot when it went down. The cause yet not known. Officials from the NTSB are rushing to the scene overnight to try to figure it out.